It's April 20th, 2019, and the hunt for Satoshi's treasure has just gotten started. As far as we know, only the first three keys have been found. But a fourth key, the Leporine key, was announced today, and we expect that a clue is going to be posted on the Satoshi's treasure website tomorrow, April 21st, 2019, at noon Pacific Standard Time. The hunt was announced less than a week ago, but already we have seen thousands of people all around the world join together and search for Satoshi's treasure. The group I started, the EV Clan, now has 430 members from every continent in the world, except Antarctica, though we'll get someone there eventually. In the past few days, we've also seen several new tools released to the public. One has been released by the Satoshi's Treasure team themselves. You can find this tool at satoshistreasure.xyz/ssss. This tool allows you to combine secrets that you've found using Shamir's secret sharing. Another site is satoshiskeys.live. This is meant to look just like the Satoshi's Treasure website, except it also includes the passphrase for keys that have already been found. The satoshistreasure.club website presents an API to let you check for keys which have been found. Since this search is so tied to the cryptocurrency community, it's not surprising that we've also seen the launch of a new token specific to Satoshi's Treasure, though not affiliated with the official Satoshi's Treasure team. The leaders of this token have decided to stay anonymous. If you're new to the cryptocurrency community, I would strongly caution against getting involved with tokens. Many of them have a very poor track record. As always, buyer beware. Use common sense. That's all for today. Happy hunting.